Hey guys, welcome back to the Tenorshare channel. Have you ever logged into someone else's Apple ID on your iPhone, only to find that the device suddenly reset itself, and now you're stuck on the iPhone locked to owner screen? At this point, without the correct Apple ID, your iPhone is completely unusable. What's worse, some people actually use this trick on purpose. They will trick you into signing in with their Apple ID, then remotely lock your iPhone and take control of it, and sometimes demand money or other benefits to give your phone back. But don't worry. In today's video, we'll walk you through three effective ways to fix iPhone lock to owner without needing the Apple ID. Let's get started. Method 1. Fix with device passcode. If the lock was triggered because someone else's Apple ID was signed into your iPhone, you might still be able to get in with your passcode. On the iPhone lock to owner screen, select Unlock with passcode. Tap Use device passcode, then enter your lock screen passcode. Once you do, the activation lock will be removed, and you can set up your iPhone again. If you have an iCloud backup, you'll be able to restore your data. Method 2. Temporary access with DNS bypass. If you don't know the Apple ID at all, there's a workaround using DNS. Go to the wireless LAN network interface. Then press and hold the side button to select wireless LAN settings. Tap the eye icon next to your network name. Select Configure DNS, then choose Manual. Enter the DNS server IP for your region, save it, and restart your iPhone. First press the volume up, then press the volume down, and then hold the side button. Wait for the iPhone to turn off and display the Apple logo. After restarting, tap your Wi-Fi network again. When you reconnect to Wi-Fi, you'll be redirected to a custom menu where you can browse the web, watch videos, and even play some games. This won't fully remove the lock, but it gives you limited temporary access. Method 3. Fix with Tenorshare 4 UK. If you need complete access, but don't have the Apple ID or password, 4 UK is the best solution. Download it from the link in the description, install it, and connect your iPhone via USB. Select Remove iCloud Activation Lock in 4 UK. The latest version of 4 UK works without requiring Jailbreak, making the process much safer and easier. Click Start and follow the on-screen steps. Then you need to put your iPhone into DFU mode. After clicking Start, press and hold the side button and volume down button. After 5 seconds, release the side button while continuing to hold volume down. Once complete, the activation lock will be removed. After your device restarts, your iPhone will be as good as new. Important reminder, only use these methods on your own iPhone. Using them on someone else's device may be illegal. If you want to use someone else's Apple ID to download apps, make sure you sign in through the App Store. That's the safest way to do it. And that's it. Those are three reliable solutions to fix iPhone lock to owner. If this video helped you, don't forget to hit like and subscribe for more iPhone solutions from Tenorshare. Drop a comment below and let us know which method worked for you. Thanks for watching, and see you in the next one.